This is a case that is only getting murkier by the day. He is the same man who mocked the minor who was allegedly raped by his father, Asaram, just a day after he and his father, Asaram, have been accused in a new sexual assault case. Narayan Sai is untraceable, and the Surat police have issued a lookout notice for him. Here's the report.
Self-styled godman Asaram had evaded law for 17 straight days after allegedly raping a minor. And now his son has chosen the same path. Two sisters from Surat alleged that they were continuously raped by Narayan Sai and Asaram between 1997 and 2007. And now while Asaram is in Jodhpur jail, Narayan Sai has gone underground.
लुकआउट नोटिसेज इशू हुए हैं, वो नारायण साई जो हमारे केस में अक्यूज हैं उनके खिलाफ इशू हुए हैं।
While Narayan Sai's lawyers claim that the rape accused is not absconding,
ये लोग क्रिमिनल्स तो हैं नहीं, साधु संत लोग हैं। जाएंगे तो कहाँ जाएंगे, किसी मंदिर में बैठे पूजा पाठ कर रहे होंगे या किसी आश्रम में अनुष्ठान कर रहे होंगे।
As sources tell your channel, Narayan Sai is hiding in his Ahmedabad ashram. The demand for action against him is continuously growing.
वो accused है, इसीलिए वो बाहर है पुलिस की निगाहों से। मैं सोचती हूँ पुलिस का काम है कि उसको पकड़ के लाए, और अगर सच है तो इंक्वायरी के बाद उसको पनिशमेंट होना चाहिए।
The complaint against Narayan Sai has been registered here at Jahangirpura police station in Surat, while the one against his father Asaram has now been transferred to Ahmedabad as the alleged sexual assault incident happened there. Meanwhile, sources from Asaram's legal team have informed us that Narayan Sai is planning to move an anticipatory bail application.
He had earlier mocked a rape victim and outrightly defended his father. But now, as he himself faces rape charges, how long before Narayan Sai is brought to the book? Bureau Report, Times Now.